She's all laid up in bed with a broken heart, while I'm drinking Jack all alone in my local bar. And we don't know how we got into this mad situation, only doing things out of frustration, trying to make it work, but man, these times are hard. She needs me now, but I can't seem to find the time. I got a new job now on the unemployment line. And we don't know how we got into this mess. Is it God's test? Someone help us, cause we're doing our best. Trying to make it work, but man, these times are hard. But we're gonna stop by drinking on cheap bottles of wine.
Yeah, I mean, you gotta make the most of what you have. And even though Charlottesville is a very small city, you know, I'm surrounded by great people. My teammates are awesome. So as long as I'm having fun with them, it doesn't matter what city I'm in. Oh, if only I could speak French. I wish I could just wake up tomorrow and speak French. You know, I'm lazy. I don't want to put in the work. But if I come back next year, I hope to at least try to speak French. I can, but I'm camera shy when it comes to speaking in French. Oh man, there's a lot of food. Smoothies. I miss smoothies. Jamba Juice is like one of my favorite places to go to, and I wish they had it in Europe. Yeah, there's a few. Elena Beard, actually, she's doing an internship. I think it's great, you know. I think Jamba Juice is one of the WNBA sponsors. So, I mean, when there's any opportunity like that, you know, life after basketball, it's awesome. You know, when they come into town, like today, I'm trying to go out to go say a few words with Kathy. But, you know, it's schedules, even though we have one game a week, it's still exhausting. Two practices every day, so it's there's not a whole lot of time in between. I don't know about next season, but you know, I think in the future the team, the club has aspirations to build a program with EuroLeague status. So I don't know about next year. I have no idea. It's still really early, but you know, I think the world of Charlottesville. I think they have a great club, so...